I'm using a watercolor paper called Saunders. British made, I believe. And not easy to find everywhere. Though art supplies are getting difficult to find anywhere. But I like it very much for textures, particularly faces, where it gives you almost a feeling of fabric. It's like you're painting on cotton, almost. Always put water down first, and then add your tone, and let it dry. Color is neutral tone, which is a Winsor Newton watercolor that mixes green, purple, and blue. Nicer than black, I think.